This man, in 1957, sang this song for the first time in Madison Square Garden. And it became a national, international, big, big song. Probably in the last century, the biggest song in Christendom. And you've seen him on the Billy Graham programs from the very beginning when the rally started. He sang it for 6 weeks every night at Madison Square Garden. And he's here with us tonight. If you're happy to see George Beverly City.
Shall come with shout of acclamation.